Daniyama Pala, who is most kind and merciful. Welcome to Vak. Today we talk about recursion. What is recursion and why we use the recursion? The process in which a function calls itself directly or indirectly is called recursion. Recursion is a process that function or method, user-defined method, user-defined function, call itself. That process is called recursion. Why we use recursion? Recursion is used to solve complex problem by breaking down into simpler one. When we have a complex problems like number series, binary searches, factorials, in that case we use the recursion because we want to solve these complex problems, and these problems slice these problems into a small one. We use the recursion to solve complex problems in the programming. In this case we use the recursion. That in this lecture I show the process of recursion. That is the process of recursion. That is a factorial example. In that process we find the factorial force, how to find it, how to slice these problems, how to function itself, process, and flowchart. The factorial of 4 is equal to 20. Now let's jump to the Eclipse IDE and practically. First, I want to create a function. I create a public void function. But these factorial function have a return type and also have in arguments or parameter and num. When we access to this function, I want to declare this function static to directly access this function. We pass a number, a positive number to this function, and the function return the factorial of this number. For example, we want to check the number if a num exactly 0, if the number is equal to 0, or the number equal to 1, return 1, because the factorial of 0 and 1 is 1. First, in this case, we check the number that we passed this function. If the number is equal to 0 or equal to 1, in this case we return 1. Other case, else if condition f num less than 0. If the number is negative, the negative number doesn't have. And the else case we return the num times. We call this function factorial num minus 1. That is our factorial function. If the number we pass an argument here, this statement, if the argument greater than 1 and positive, the else block will be run. Let's call to this function. I call to directly in the printf statement. Yeah, this function popped. We pass the 4 to this factorial function, and the factorial of 4 is equal to 24. Call this function again. In that case, we pass the 5 to this function. The factorial of 4 is 24 and the factorial of 5 is 120. That is the first example that we use the recursion. In other example, we also use recursion at binary search, Fibonacci series, and so on.